So on this day, 100 years ago, 31st of July, 1917, Francis Ledwidge died at the Battle of Passchendaele during the First World War. And Francis Ledwidge was an Irish poet and patriot, good friend of Thomas MacDonagh, who was one of the martyrs who was executed for his part in the 1916 Easter Rising. And Ledwidge's most famous poem is called The Lament for Thomas MacDonagh, that we can now, I suppose, extend to Ledwidge himself. He wrote the poem in 1916 after hearing of the execution of his friend. And of course, he died just a little bit over a year after that. The poem is called The Lament for Thomas MacDonagh. It goes, "He shall not hear the bittern cry in the wild sky where he is lain, nor the voices of the sweeter birds above the wailing of the rain, nor shall he know when loud March blows through slanting snows, her fanfare shrill, blowing to flame the golden cup of many an upset daft. But when the brown cow leaves the moor and pastures poor with greedy weeds, perhaps he'll hear her low at morn, lifting her horn in pleasant